Hi guys, and welcome to today's vlog. The only thing I really filmed today was a really quick clip of me riding in an Uber to a meeting, and that was the only thing I really had planned today. I also had like a breakfast in the morning, but I had to cancel it because I literally have like been in bed. Well, not really in bed, but just like wanting to stay in bed because I have like a crippling stomach ache. Like it hurts to walk, it hurts to just like move in general, and I'm not even gonna get into all of the details of it because it's just TMI, but basically, I don't know why I've had a stomach ache for freaking 3 days now. Like, this is the third day, and I told you guys 2 days ago that I started having a stomach ache, but that was kind of like after I got back from coffee with my uncle, and then it just went downhill from there. And yeah, I don't really know what to do. My mom told me to go to urgent care, so I think I'm gonna do that tomorrow. I was supposed to go today, but instead I literally just slept for most of the day because, like I said, I couldn't freaking move. And then I had to go to that meeting, and the meeting lasted for probably like 2.5 hours. And I also decided to eat while I was at the meeting, which was a terrible idea because anything I've been putting in my body for the past 3 days, I basically just it ends up not working out really well. So yeah, I don't know. I shouldn't have eaten. My stomach hurts so freaking bad. I kind of want to go to Ralph's and just get like a heating pad and die in my bed. I mean, not die, but you know what I mean? Just kind of like lay here for the rest of the night. I don't know. I might take another bath because that kind of helped me out a lot. I just figured I should update you guys and tell you why this isn't going to be the most exciting vlog in the whole entire world because I do not know what's wrong with me. What the heck, man? Where's my mom when I need her, you know?
Mod's got a new tune if you're into it, guys. It's freaking sweet.
Hey, this is great, man. He's like putting out music to kind of like hold people off until the album, which releases next year in 2015. But yeah, if you're wondering, he's got some new tunes. This is on Daily Loud Records SoundCloud, but he also has some tunes on his SoundCloud if you want to check that out. I'll link it below. Greasy, but I swear it's just wet. I'm currently eating ice cream and cookie butter and watching That 70s Show. And I just wanted to say that this is probably the worst idea I could have ever had in my whole entire life, considering I still have this stomach ache.
I'm an idiot.
I wish I could go to a disco. What the heck, man? Well, it's now like 2 a.m. and I just watched two episodes of That 70s Show and I'm dead and my eyes are closing on me and my stomach still hurts. And so I think I really do have to go to urgent care tomorrow. So, yeah, and I'm also afraid that like when I go, they're gonna tell me that I can't be treated because I'm not 18. Like that happened to me when I got a concussion. I don't remember if I ever told that story. I'm pretty sure I did tell you guys that story. Like I fainted into a door, and this was back in like May, and then my head hurt for like 2 days after. So I went to urgent care, and they were like, "Oh, you're only 17. We can't treat you." And I was just like, "I think I have a concussion. Like, can you help me?" And they were just like, "Well, you're gonna need a parent, and then we can help you." And I was just like, "I hate you. All right." And then I left. So I really hope that doesn't happen when I go tomorrow. My mom said that I can call her and like she can give me like permission, but when I told them that at like the last urgent care place, they were like, no, they physically have to be here. So I really hope that doesn't happen. But fingers crossed, I will be cured tomorrow. Once again, I'm really, really sorry that all I did was kind of like chill at home for today. Well, actually, no, I didn't. I like had a meeting and stuff, but you guys wouldn't have found it interesting if I did happen to vlog there. Like, it was literally just business talks. So, yeah. But thank you guys for all of the like feel better wishes and all of that stuff. It's actually making me feel better to know that, you know, I have like someone caring for me and stuff like that. But, I'm gonna go to bed now because I'm dead and I'm about to fall asleep on this couch, but I will see you guys in 2 days. Bye! Stay smiling!
I had to meet you here today.